COVID's still a threat. And on reopening schools, we know what happens when we ignore proper ventilation or rates of community spread, fail to provide masks or class sizes that allow for social distancing. Reopen schools, putting safety first.